Hi, my name is Anjan Yadav and I'm a BDS third year student, and we are going to explore whether studying BDS is really tough. And so we talk to the students and share tips and gives you inside the look what it's really like to study. So studying BDS and the difficulties depends on how much you interest to pay to the subject, your dedications and hard work, and most important thing, your skills. And when I am in BDS first year, I am also a little bit confused that why I did take admission in BDS. But time flies you and it's loving the subjects. And in the BDS first year, same as MBBS, such as anatomy, physiology, biochemistry, and one more other subjects, DADH, dental material and dental histology. And this year include the teeth carving, which a bit difficult, but interesting overall. The year is okay.
In first year we have only one practical, which is very bit difficult, or it's very difficult for few students also. Fine, it's a one DADH practical in which we have to carve the tooth with the in wax. We have to carve our tooth to learn the anatomy, to learn the structure of the tooth. In starting, my student face lots of problem because no one knows how to carve. It's very much new to everyone. It was new for me also, but after some time, while doing practicing a lot, I also get to learn that how to carve. Let's talk about the theory part. If you are studied good in your 12th, then it was very easy for you to learning the physiology and biochem. And when I talk about anatomy, yeah, it's a bit difficult because this is the basically MBBS subject, but we don't have to study whole anatomy. We just have to study about head and neck part. And if you want to know that how to study anatomy, I have already uploaded a video in this channel.
So moving on to second year, this year is a busiest year and with lot of preclinical works, and they have three medical subjects: pharmacology, microbiology and pathology, and also subjects will included in PCP, PCC, preclinical conservative dentistry. This may aapko sare cavities and banane hote hain, and sare jo preclinical works endodontics ke hote hain wo second year mein sikhaye jaate hain, taki aapko jab third year mein aao to acche se clinics mein kaam kar sake.
In BDS second year, one theory subject is little bit difficult because in which we have to only learn, it's pharma. In pharma, we have to learn about the name of medicine. We have to learn the doses form of drugs. So it is bit difficult to learn, bit difficult to memorize, and rest of subjects are easy. Two new practical, it means two new preclinical work. One is prostho and second one is cons. In prostho, what to do? We have to arrange the tooth. Basically, we have to make a 7 denture of class 1. One is for class 2 and one for class 3. And one we have to actualize the class 1 denture. And in cons, we have to actually prepare the tooth cavity. After wasting your 2 to 3 tooth, then you will learn then how to prepare the tooth cavity. In cons also, we have to make class 1 cavity, class 2 cavity, class 5 cavity. And everyone say that is it preclinical is very important. So yeah.
Moving in the third year, and it is also called a honeymoon period in dentistry, because not much to study, and it doesn't mean not to study, but it less than second year. And also stops are a bit less.
When I talk about the third year is the most easiest year. In dentistry, we will also known as it's a honeymoon period, because in third year, we don't have a lots of theory paper, theory subjects. We have very few theory things which have to learn. The most interesting thing is that in third year, we enter in clinical life. We will deal with the patient. It's very interesting. The difficult part in third year is that if you are not regular in your first year and second year, then you will going to face a lots of problem. This is only the worst and the difficult part in your third year. Yeah, before knowing the preclinical works, before knowing the preclinical things, how you can do the patient in clinics. So yeah, it's very important to learn preclinicals.
Here again is the toughest year in dentistry, with lots of read along with dealing with patient and quota. And this year have 8 subjects.
When I talk about the fourth year, your fourth year is very difficult. Of course, it's a final year. We have 8 subjects, and with subjects, we have to balance our patient. We have to balance the clinics also. So managing with 8 subjects is not very easy. We have to plan properly. We have to balance the things. We have to balance with our theory. We have to balance with our practicals. We have to balance with the patient. So it's good if you are focused with day one in fourth year, because at the end you have to manage with all the subjects and the practice. Yeah, after knowing all the years, after knowing all the subjects, please don't take too much stress now. At the end, everything will be smooth. In starting, may you face lots of problems. May you not understand the subjects, may you face lots of problems with subjects, practical. But yeah, after giving some time in subjects, in practical, if you are regular in your classes, at the end, everything will be better and everything will be good.